Body, what a wonderful morning it is. Three principles, three steps to walking better with God. That's what I'm going to talk about this morning. Three steps to a better walk with God. You know, it's a wonderful morning this morning, and I just want to remind you, it's all about 2021, the year of restoration. You know, I showed you this on yesterday, and you know, it's I'm glad about it. I'm excited about it. I'm in the Daniel fast. How many of you are in your Daniel fast? How many of you coming along in your Daniel fast? How's it coming with you right now? You know, good morning, Deidre. How are you on this morning? I just want to just kind of share a word with you all on this morning. Got a little bit different look this morning. I hope it works out. You know what? I changed my phone. So you know what? When you get another phone, there's always an issue. There's always an issue. But at any rate, you know, how's it coming with the Daniel fast? I'm coming along pretty good. This is day 12. And how is it coming with the whole devotional? How is it coming with the life groups? Are you in a life group? What's going on with you right now? Just want to just check before we get into the morning manna. Good morning, Anna. How are you? Ursula, how are you? Joel, how are you? Sharon, how are you guys doing? You know, I got a different look this morning. Got another phone. It all messed up. You know how that goes. So I got a whole different thing going on this morning. But look, Three principles, three steps to a better walk with God. You know, this week is the restoration of our walk with God. God is going to restore us. And last week, we were restoring his health, our health. He was restoring our health. This week is restoring our walk. Next week is restoring our wealth. Then the following week is going to be restoring relationships. And then it's going to be restoring our jobs and career. And finally, we're going to close out with restoring just our mental stability. Just, you know, all of the stress we went through last year. But at any rate, let's get right into the word this morning. The text, the talk, the takeaway, three principles, three steps as to a better walk with God. Here they are. Here's the text. Psalms 119:105, the Living Bible Translation. Your words are a flashlight to light the path ahead of me and keep me from stumbling. Your words, the Living Bible Translation, your words are a flashlight that light the path that keep me from stumbling. Three principles, three ways in which I'll have a better walk with God. Here's the first way. Stop looking and start seeing. Stop looking and start seeing. Genesis 12:1 says that Abraham, go to a place that I will show you. Now, I want you to understand something here. The word that the writer used here has to do not with seeing, because we walk by faith and not by sight. And oh, by the way, I want you to see this here. I told you I was going to have on another t-shirt. And today, Faith Walker is an entrepreneur, Brittany Wells. She's the one that does this whole apparel. And I want you to grab a hold of this. Go support Black-owned businesses. And the main thing that is always said is that we walk by faith and not by sight. Grab this. I want you to grab the fact that in Genesis 12:1, God says, now, Abraham, I want you to go to a place that I will show you. It has to do with perception. It has to do with conception. It has to do not with seeing with my eyes, but seeing with my spirit, man. So the first thing that you need to do when it comes down to you walking better with God, the first principle is stop looking and start seeing, perceiving. God, if I can perceive it, I can believe it, I can conceive it, and I can get there. So stop looking, start seeing. First thing. Second thing is plant seeds along the way. Plant seeds along the way. I love this. Again, I'm going back to this t-shirt. I'm going to show you this t-shirt again. Excellent young lady who's doing this wonderful job. This is the t-shirt she made. She's got all kinds of apparel. You can get it. Faith Walkers, it's on Instagram. It's, just Google it. It'll come up, Brittany Wells. And this whole thing, what she does, and I love this right here on the tearaway tag. Let me show it to you. On the tearaway tag, she puts this little bottle with a mustard seed in it. Isn't that great? Isn't that creative? She puts a little bottle with a mustard seed in it. Now, I want you to think of that, and I want you to think in terms of Hansel and Gretel. You remember the old children's story of Hansel and Gretel. They dropped little breadcrumbs along the way so that they could find their way back after being lost and almost being captured and everything. When you're walking with God, you got to have bread seed. You got to have seeds along the way. You got to drop some seed, faith, because all it takes is a little seed. That's all it takes. That's all it takes. Here's the third thing. Here's the third thing. Let God lead you while you listen. Let God lead you while you listen. What do you mean by that? This is what I mean. Thy word have I hid in my heart that I might not sin against you. Isn't that what the Lord says? He says, Thy word, that's what the psalmist says. Thy word have I hid in my heart that I might not sin against you. Now, when you hide the word of God in your heart, when you hide the word of God in your heart, then you can hear him. Listen. Let him lead you by listening to him. And therefore, you'll be able to arrive where he's trying to take you. What's the takeaway this morning? The takeaway is this: every step you take with God is a step closer with God. Every step you take with God is a step you take closer to God. He said, if you draw nigh to me, I'll draw nigh to you. That's King James. Simply said, if you come close, I'll come close to you. Amos put it a whole nother way. How can two walk together unless they agree? Let me press it even further. As a military person, I remember when we had to march in file. We had to march in rank. We had to be all together. You cannot walk with somebody and be out of step. And the more steps you are closer to, the more steps you are together, the closer you will be together. Hey, you know what? It's all week long talking about our walk with God and Him restoring our walk with God. I'll see you tomorrow morning with more Morning Manna, but you know what you got to do. Manna fam, you got to share the manna. Share the manna with at least one other person and then have them to meet us tomorrow morning at 8 o'clock Central Standard Time. And I'll have another word with you. I hope my situation is better. New phone, you know how that happens. The Lord be with you. Face shine upon you. Give you peace. Have a great day. Bye now.